idea when the lemonade started? What did you start doing? Oh!
That's where the Germans went and attacked them in Mogadishu.
Yeah, and this bloke, right? Get a bit of road pointed in the RC car and say I murdered him.
Isn't that the three of them that were all this? Do you mean the five men in Germany?
Because those two men, one of the guys who had meant to kill himself, had been shot through the back of the head. 18 frames a second.
Similar drug.
It would not, in fact, object if Russia built over its limit of submarine-launched ballistic missiles. And frankly, I doubt it.
Died from stomach cancer.
Dr. Groves, please.
Find that exotic. It's a lot to see the state. I try not to do my brain inside.
Cultural city.
Machine gun.
And he asked that we scratch that off the list.
doctor has just returned, most enthusiastic and confident that the little boy is as husky as his big brother.
Thank you. find out what people want and make sure that that's what you're going to supply them with. You've still got to make quite sure that you're giving them what they want. Now, to do this, the best way of all is to make certain there's a smooth running system. And we can do this. People like working in an orderly, well-run system. They're much happier. They do a better job. And what's more important, that you're giving them what they want.
No one wants it more than I do. No one wants it more than I do. No one wants it.
Fatality occurred 1445 hours, November 15th. Multiple fracture of ribs, spinal column, and skull. Lacerations to face and chest. Prevailing traffic conditions, very light. Road, dry.
Visibility, good.
I saw his teeth glistening against my foresight, and I pulled the trigger very slowly. He just grunted and crumpled up.
Barbara!
In the kitchen, dear! Don't come in!
Oh, sorry, love.
What do you want?
The bakers are here.
You haven't asked.
Oh, I had to. They want to meet you.
Just sit there. Go home and put the bed on.
Well, they know we've only moved in a week ago. They want to make sure if we're comfortable.
Give them not praise, for deaf, how should they know it is not curses heaped on each gashed head?
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Mrs. Abler and Sydney, the wife, Barbara.
Nor tears, their blind eyes see not your tears flow. Nor honor, it is easy to be dead. Say only this, they are dead.
Nice work, Dobbs.
I am speaking to you in the cabinet room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note, stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us.
Hang out a mortgage to get this place so we can't risk
it.
I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently this country is at war with Germany.
If you want to find the old battalion, I know where they are. If you want to find the old battalion, I know where they are. They're hanging on the old barbed wire. I've seen them. I've seen them. Hanging on the old barbed wire. I've seen them. hanging on the old barbed wire.
Doing it yourself.
Do you ever think about it?
I have some collateral damage. It is outside of the target that you try to hit. I believe you were saying that things in the surrounding area have been full of bombs.
Do you ensure you play? That's fine.
No, off the foundation of larger cities.
You could fit the new units yourselves.
Fit new units? Why not?
Then you could get a supplementary mortgage.
Supplementary, but we've only taken out the first mortgage. I mean, surely they're not going to give us another.
Oh, yes, they would. It adds to the value of the house, you see.
Does it? Is that so?
Of course.
Is that what you did to build your kitchen?
Well, actually, we,
Look, we're rather in the way here. Why do...
put on the flat.
Yes, Edna.
You're going to have some collateral damage. You're going to have some collateral damage. Yes, this is outside of the target you're trying to hit. Outside of the target.
One! Light off.
It's not drastic, but nevertheless, it is an assault, a surgical assault as such, and one doesn't want to embark on this lightly. A responsible neurosurgeon would only take the case on after other less invasive, so to speak, invasive techniques have been tried conscientiously and perhaps repeatedly.
Localization of the lesion, cut made in the brain.
But in retrospect, I have to say, it's not uncommon for us to have done a leucotomy, get a good result, and say, it's a shame this chap's been disabled for, say, 5 years, unemployed. It's a pity we didn't do it sooner.
Fight the year out, the warlord said. What said the dying among the dead?
War is good, yelled the jingo kind. What said the wounded, the maimed and blind?
Scientists, British and American, have made the atomic bomb at last. The first one was dropped on a Japanese city this morning. It was designed for a detonation equal to 20,000 tons of high explosives. That's 2,000 times the power of one of the RAF's 10-ton bombs of orthodox design.
Would, for example, be an attempt to destroy the U.S. ICBMs in their silos, which would involve hundreds of nuclear weapons.
like these. You tell them to send an expert to plan it out the best way he can.
We need to deal, therefore, with what the Soviet image of a nuclear war seems to be.
No doubt they'll soon get well. The shock and strain have caused their stammering, disconnected talk. Of course, they're longing to go out again. These boys with old, scared faces, learning to walk. They'll soon forget their haunted nights, their cowed subjection to the ghosts of friends who died. Their dreams that drip with murder. And they'll be proud of glorious war that shattered all their pride. Men who went out to battle grim and glad. Children with eyes that hate you, broken and mad.
Of a new cooker?
Yes. No.
Wouldn't suit you, would it?
Eh?
I prefer the traditional shape myself.
Like that one. What a beautiful hob.
So clean, so simple.
But you don't need it, do you?
What?
You've got a modern kitchen already.
Oh, yes. So I have.
six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Better start painting the kitchen tomorrow.
Why?
We're inviting them to dinner next week.
Here we are. Cheerio. Cheers.
Is that from our bomb?
Interesting, isn't it? It may not be. It may be from this other one.
We're rather guessing, so perhaps we'd better put dotted until we get better information.
He can afford to have it built for us.
You've got everything you want in here.
Yes, everything.
Foxtrot, Foxtrot.
Okay, that's good.
It's inserted.
Okay, it's inserted. Enable switch, enable.
It's enable.
Okay, 14 Alpha's an A.
Agree.
Okay, initiating at this time.
I have lights looking for CLTL.
Initiating now.
Agree.
Okay, go on key turn to commit time. Okay, I got it. 15 seconds. Down, please.
It's accomplished.
Okay, launch indication. Okay, a launch in process of 10. We're getting launch indication.
Okay, I've got DC busies, target changes, and war plan 50s.
Okay, we'll watch some more launch indications. Got LIPs 10 through...
We can today direct a nuclear warhead with an equivalent firepower of 1 million tons of TNT over 6,000 miles with an accuracy of 100 feet.
November, Charlie, Hotel, stay by.
Good launch checklist.
No, it's just like cranking a car. You turn the key.
Work.
Light on.
Ourselves.
Barbara!
tell where the safest place will be. So you are just as safe in your own home area as anywhere else. In fact, you are far better off at home because it is the place you know and where you are known. So, stay where you are.
Osmotic gunfire being reported in the Easingwall town area. A fair amount of looting taking place, and I don't think they're going to be able to cope with the
sufficient for that.
No.
The mess. I didn't have time to tidy it up.
Toys for children. Books and magazines to pass the time.
Hold on, it's here now.
What sort of figures are we dealing with?
Well, probably several thousand burials.
We can now get into the North Allerton area. First of all, the dead bodies of both humans and livestock around the place, so that we can make it a little more sanitary.
Especially refugees who are cluttering up the place, rather.
Okay. Scarra coming up. There is large-scale refugee problem. PSU is fully committed at this time. Deaths and sickness from radiation mounting.
I'd like you to see if you can start quantifying the number of bodies. We will need, of course, this is going to be mass burial, isn't it?
Right.
And the police will have to be involved because we'll have to do that identification and registration that we can.
Stands open. Across lines, invisible hands are held, golden streamers building in the night. Alone, the possibilities are enormous. Step outside, and parasites, deprived of their meat, wait to suck on tiring flesh. Unending statistics that fatten leaders, prisoners of their morality. Afraid of death, we cannot save ourselves. To breathe is not enough.
We'll be right back. did you care? Brave front's deceitful disguise. What did you know? What did you care? Turning a blind eye to the lies just to keep it all together. But sometimes when I'm alone like this, I wonder whether it's worth it. Smiling and socializing. What did you care? Endless philosophizing. What did you know? What did you care? Surface agreements, statements of fact, trying to prove we can do it. But sometimes when I'm alone like this, I wonder just who can see through it. Bargains and sacrifices. What did you know? What did you care? Cheap tricks and cheaper devices. What did you know? What did you care? Holding the vision but losing our sight. Endlessly searching solution. But sometimes when I'm alone like this, I wonder how much it's just institution. What did you know? What did you care? Tantrum to cover up the fear. What did you know? What did you care? Another institution, another cross to bear. What did you know? What did you care? What did you know? What did you care? What did you know? What did you care?
Fighting in the fire, that goes to hell!
It takes them in the skulls. It made the big escape in life. Learn them all the rules. Who tell us why watch windows? Which take their thoughts? Who tell us make a block? Can they survive the other jewels? No, you spiky little punt. Fucking pervert, go and suck a safety pin. Shove it up your ass.
Words are bound about.
skill to conceal his satisfaction. For so long people have been saying no more war, but with all those demands, little has changed. Seeing the peace movement was trying to spend faction won't hesitate to speak to the effects. One specific part of his job is this credit CMP. Such is the nature of conservative democracy.
The line is delicate. Spaces have always been created by the gentle and caring to be left.
wipes the cast blood from her lips. Proud to be British, said Margaret Thatcher, as she wiped the Falklands blood from her hands.
No concept of what is the summer one. Then it is they who are my responsible.
In a world where there are people who try to fold across the brink, and stand and stand on red fingers and old boys. Friends and muses come to love chips and face of the poor. But they'll come and find me such a burden, like the
Shot the man in the head. We regret we informed you. We regret we informed you. That's another crime. can do it. There is no authority but yourself.
One squaddie, horrifically burnt in the Falklands War, was approached by Prince Charles during a presentation. "Get well soon," said the prince, to which the squaddie replied, "Yes, sir, I will."